Here's how to connect your RODE VIDEOMIC GO 2 microphone to your MacBook Pro.
What you're going to need is a USB-C to USB-C cable. Go ahead and connect one end to your RODE VIDEOMIC GO 2, and then connect the other end to your computer.
Once connected to a computer, this pop-up may come up. Press Allow. Next, press the Option key and click on the volume icon at the top of your screen. Then scroll down and select the right microphone. Alternatively, you can select the volume icon and then click on the sound settings option. Once open, scroll down and click on the input tab. Then select the right microphone and adjust the volume to the desired level.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
You can now open your desired recording app. In this case, I use the Voice Memos app. Press the record button to test that your audio is coming through properly.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. I'm recording with the VIDEOMIC GO 2 microphone. How does it sound? Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. I'm recording with the VIDEOMIC GO 2 microphone. How does it sound?
If this video was useful to you, go ahead and hit that like button so that more people can hear about it, and subscribe to support me and get notifications on when I post videos like these. Also, check out the links to my other videos that are related to this.